everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elena and today I am doing yet another Five Sauce reaction video because they just dropped a brand new song. Normally I don't have time to make videos right now because I'm in school, but they just dropped the title track of their new album, so obviously I'm gonna prioritize this video for you all. My last video was my reaction to Want You Back, and this video was going to be my reaction and honest review on 5 Seconds of Summer's brand new song, which is called Young Blood, which is also, as I said before, the title track of the new album, which is coming out in June, and I'm so excited, and of course I'm gonna be doing a reaction video for that album. If you're new to my channel, hello, my name is Elena, it is great to meet you. If you like 5 Seconds of Summer, definitely subscribe and stick around because a lot of my videos tend to be about them. And that is what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to be listening to Young Blood by 5Sauce for the first time, reacting to it, and also giving my honest opinion and review on it. So they've been playing this song live on their tour recently, so technically I could know what it sounds like already, but I never listened or watched any of the videos of the song for the sake of this video, because I knew they were gonna release a studio version of the song eventually and I wanted to make a reaction video for you guys, so I never listened to any of the live recordings of it. I don't know how this song goes, I don't know any of the words, I don't know anything, I stayed away from this song. This is really going to be my first impression, like, ever of the song, and I've been hearing some really good things about it, and a lot of you guys have been tweeting me telling me that I'm going to love it. So, I'm really excited! So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get into my reaction. Okay, shit, I'm still really nervous. I get so nervous every time 5Sauce release a new song because I'm scared I'm not gonna like it. Which would suck because they're my favorite band ever, but okay, let's go.
Remember the words you told me, love me till the day I die.
Oh, shit.
Everything cause you made me believe you're mine.
Oh my god, Luke Hemmings sings like an angel.
Call me baby, now you're calling me by name.
What? I'm just gonna pause this for like a little bit and collect myself. What the fuck was that? Again, just like with Want You Back, is this 5 Seconds of Summer or is this someone else? I don't know.
It's about 100 times.
Oh my god, his vocals are so good.
So who even calling, baby? Nobody can save my place.
Okay, yeah, just go ahead and harmonize. I don't give a fuck.
You want me back in the lie, so I'm just a dead man calling tonight.
Oh yes, I like the ooze. What the fuck? I'm so shocked that this is them. Okay, shit. I'm fine. Yeah. I'm good. I'm good to go. I'm good to function throughout the rest of the day. I'm fine. Shit, that was pretty tight. What I noticed the most and what I really want to point out is the lyrics of the song. They're so much more mature than what they used to make, which is really cool because, and it makes sense because they're so much older now. Like when they first released their self-titled album, a lot of those songs were pretty immature not like immature in a bad way, just like they just didn't sing about anything that deep. They didn't really venture into mature topics. And at the time I didn't really care because I was 15, but now I'm 19 and like I notice that they're singing about more mature things, but I'm not really shocked by it because I'm used to discussing those kinds of things. So I'm interested to see what other topics they cover on the album. It's hard for me to like really describe how I feel about this new sound because I'm just so used to their old sound. So I need to get used to this new Five Sauce, and I'm so here for it. Like, I'm so glad they're changing things up and becoming a new band, essentially. But this is so new and it's so exciting, and I think the song was done really well. And again, I really like the lyrics. I love the drop in the chorus. I think it's really groovy and really sick, and it's gonna be so much fun live. Oh my god, I'm so excited. You guys, I'm seeing Five Sauce in literally a week and a half. So if you're going to the Phoenix show, hit me up. I'm gonna be there. I'm probably gonna vlog it, but I might just vlog on my phone because I really don't have a vlogging camera. If you guys want me to vlog it, let me know. If not, I'm probably still going to. Yeah, overall, I really liked the song. Favorite parts were the beginning. The music and the melody of the chorus is a bop. Overall, I really, really like the song. I'm so excited for the album. Oh my god. I realized that today, April 12th, is the 4-year anniversary of the first time I ever saw Five Sauce headline a show. And then I realized that come July, it's gonna be 5 years since I started listening to Five Sauce. So I have literally watched them all grow up, and I've grown up with them. That's why I'm really excited that they're gonna probably be singing about more mature topics on this record, because like we're all just older now and it's time to grow up, and like they're definitely doing it in a really strategic and well-executed way, because just the sound of their songs are so much more mature now, and it fits their new style, and it just fits the age that they're at right now. So I'm just really excited, and I love Five Sauce so much. And Five Sauce, if any of you are watching this, hi, I'm still here, and I still love you more than any other band on this entire planet, and it'll probably be like that for the rest of my life. It's definitely gonna be one of those songs where I have to listen to it a few more times to like really understand it and really appreciate it, but off of just a first listen, it's a bop, and it's so different, and it's so cool to see them trying new things, and they're doing it really, really well, and I'm just so proud of them. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much it for today's quick little video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because that would mean a lot. And if you guys want to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, or Snapchat, my Twitter is @notElena. My Snapchat is Elena96. If you want to scan the little code, go ahead. Feel free. I'll let you do that. Okay, and my Instagram is elena.jpeg. Please follow me on Instagram. I keep losing followers on there for some reason. But yeah, that's pretty much all from me for this week, and I will see you guys in my next video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, my name is Elena, and that's me over and out. Bye!